I think they're going to have to get the Enchanter down if they want to take down this Zeri, but they need to make sure they don't overcommit too many resources. It's going to be a really tough fight. Sold in 10 seconds.
Devastating Smash coming in. Adam brought over the wall immediately. Going to ult. Duke going to flash to follow up, but Chasey trying to isolate. Chasey trying to create space. Elio ulting onto two, but Crownie does not take damage. There is too much lifesteal. There is the Lulu there to protect him, and the fight is falling apart. It is devastating.
No way.